Will you have to go to court for the bankruptcy? The answer is probably not. If there's a court hearing that comes up, I'm going to attend that for you. You will have to attend the 341 meeting of creditors. It will be you, me, and the United States Bankruptcy Trustee. It'll be in an office just like this, and it lasts 4 or 5 minutes. It's a process that everybody who files bankruptcy has to go through, but it's nothing to worry about. I'm there with you, and again, it's only 4 or 5 minutes.